Artsite Studios, small but perfectly formed, was founded in 1999 as a studio group. It found a home at Octopus Project, where it developed into community art practice and art therapy. Artsite, having extended its remit into exhibitions, community art, installation and digital work, has meant that it has had to refine its focus and is now applying for charitable status as a company limited by guarantee. Currently, there are 6 studio members using the facilities at Octopus Project. The mutual support that this gives for individual artists is a major reason for Artsite's existence. To address the isolation of modern art practice is so important to enable Artsite to become a positive force in the cultural development of Swindon. As well as studio members, Artsite has an artist membership amongst the cultural community in Swindon. Artsite has provided a space to exhibit the output of a large cross-section of Swindon artists. The gallery at the Old Railway Museum has provided a space in which 2- and 3-dimensional work, as well as digital and installation work, can be shown. A full programme of exhibitions was planned for the space, and the programme has been presented to the present time. Our first exhibition this year was a retrospective and residency by one of Swindon's best artists, Tim Carroll. Tim was able to present a part of his formidable output and demonstrate his assured skill in the space. The exhibition proved to be a resounding success. Our next exhibition was a contemporary look at the traditional genre of still life. The Artsite membership pulled out all the stops and produced a very varied exhibition, including a still life work in progress, 3D, mixed media, video and mosaic work, as well as paintings. The exhibition also included work by artists outside Artsite. Life's a Beach, our most ambitious exhibition so far, not only because of the beach hut sound and video installation, but also because we broke new ground in offering opportunities nationally to exhibit through AN magazine. A first for Swindon was the presentation of tactile artworks by a partially sighted artist. It was also an opportunity for children of all ages to produce their own art on our specially installed beach. Due to circumstances beyond our control, we have had to curtail our exhibition programme. We are curating the Material World exhibition and expect to be able to mount the exhibition either at the present venue or at a new town centre location. We are actively working with the cultural agencies in the town to identify a new temporary venue. Probably the most exciting prospect for Artsite is its relationship with the new Swindon company in developing a gallery, studio, workshop and performance space in London Street. The Old Carriage Works is a capital heritage site well placed near the centre of the town. Initial investigations are giving way to more formal surveys and a business plan is being prepared currently. Sections of the space are relatively straightforward in being prepared for use as a gallery and studio space. Other parts will need more extensive renovation, but offer great opportunities for development. Artsite is ready to take up the challenges of providing the focus for a creative zone in the centre of the town. As an artist-led initiative, Artsite is uniquely placed to take advantage of various government, commercial and charitable initiatives to develop the cultural life of the town and region.